Hey, it's the Morning Jumpstart, Wendy Waters, and Jumpin' Jack. Jumpin' Jack. That's Jumpin' Jack.
That's Mr. Froggy.
Coming up tomorrow, we're going to be telling you what happened to $10,000 worth of diamonds at a Georgia jeweler.
And it's your last chance for win them before you can buy them Lady Antebellum tickets.
It's all happening on the Morning Jumpstart. Isn't that right, Jumpin' Jack?
Oh, no, Jumpin' Jack.
On Froggy 103.7.
Jumpin' Jack, Mr. Froggy.
I've been sick.